Hello guys, welcome back to this channel for another epic update. Before I continue, I want you guys to do me a favor by subscribing to this channel and liking this video. So today we'll be talking about the new Samsung, upgrade, the Android 11 and 3.0 UI. So let's go straight to the point. As you may know, Android 11 is the newest version of Android. While the update has rolled out to a bunch of smartphones, phones that come with heavier UI skins need to wait for a longer time for the update to reach them. Samsung One UI 3.0 update is based on Android 11, and so far, the update has largely been restricted to flagship S series, Note series, and 4 series. If you are wondering, when will your Samsung Galaxy get One UI 3.0? Based on Android, here is when it will receive it. As officially confirmed by Samsung, when you upgrade with Android 11, eligible models are as follows: Galaxy S20 Ultra, SG, S20 Plus, 5G, S20 5G will receive their update in December, which is this December, while the Galaxy Note 20 5G, Note 20 Ultra 5G in January next year, that is 2021, and the Galaxy S2A FE 5G in January, Galaxy 4 February, Galaxy S10, S10 Plus, S10e, S10 Lite in February. Whereas for those of you that are using the Samsung Galaxy Note 10 Plus like me, we will see the update in February, so that's just about 2 months from now. And the Galaxy Z Flip 5G in February, the Galaxy Fold Z Fold 2 5G in February. So no, probably most of you are. Most of you must. I know most of you are wondering why your phones are not here, but don't worry, they are. According to the leaked list that has not yet been announced by Samsung officially, as follows: March 2021, that is next year, the Galaxy M21, Galaxy M30s, Galaxy M31, Galaxy E51. Galaxy Note 10 Lite, Galaxy Tab S7 will receive their update. While April 2021, the Galaxy A50, Galaxy M51 will receive their update. And on May 2021, the Galaxy A21s, Galaxy A31, Galaxy A70, Galaxy A71, Galaxy A18, Galaxy Tab S6, Galaxy Tab S6 Lite will receive their update. And on June 2021, the Galaxy A1 Core, Galaxy A1, Galaxy 11, A11, Galaxy M11, Galaxy Tab A will receive their update in June. And on July 2021, Galaxy A13 and Galaxy Tab S5e will receive their update. And on August 2021, Galaxy A10, Galaxy A10s, Galaxy A20, Galaxy A20s, and Galaxy A30s, Galaxy Tab A10.0, 10.1, Galaxy Tab Active Pro will receive the update. And in September 2021, Galaxy Tab A8 and Galaxy Tab A8 2019 model will receive its update. So for those of you that are wondering why, for those of you that have the Samsung Galaxy Note 8, Note 9, I'm sorry guys, there is no update for you this year. Your update ended last year, I think this year or last year. So you have to buy a new phone, a new flashy phone, if you want the Galaxy 3.0 UI. Bye.